Rains?
What?
Oh, easy, guys. It's all right. Rains is a sanctum officer. He's been helping us out.
Why are you here?
Rains! You traitor!
I put you on the path. That was my focus.
What? You're a lassie?
Since long before we met. I did my best to assist you, as bid by the Sanctum Falci. Now do you understand? The Falci have watched over you, guiding your every step. The luck that saved you time and again was a deliberate machination. Why, you may ask? The Primarch, or should I say, Bartandalus, is crafting you into the instruments of Cocoon's demise.
We've been played for fools.
A Cocoon Falci? Why?
Why? To restore the Maker.
The Maker?
The entity responsible for creating both humans and Falci. Long ago, the Maker departed this world, leaving the two races behind. In a sense, human and Falci are brothers, orphaned by the same parent. As for the humans, they forgot the order imposed by the Maker. They began to war amongst themselves for the first time in history. The Falci focused on recalling their lost deity and returning the world to its former glory. This purpose lies at the heart of all their actions. Calling back the Maker requires a fitting sacrifice.
Yeah, we've heard. The destruction of Cocoon.
The lives of this world's entire populace. In bloody tribute.
No. That's crazy talk.
I don't get it. Why do they need us? Couldn't the Falci end Cocoon with just a thought?
Their existence is bound to the creation and maintenance of this floating shell. It is their very nature that holds them in check.
You mean Cocoon Falci can't destroy Cocoon? They needed tools.
If we can stop this by doing nothing... we'll do nothing.
Noble, I expected as much.
You lied to us. What happened to your dream of rebuilding Cocoon for the people? Was it all a lie?
A shadow of a dream. From when I was human. It was change I craved, and once I'd built the influence to make things happen, there was change. I gained all the power I could hope for, but was a puppet with no will to wield it. It wasn't the Falci who changed. It was me.
You were made a lassie?
A lassie. Tied to an inescapable focus, a slave of destiny. I'd lost hope. I'd all but given up on dreams of freedom.
What are you saying?
I'm here of my own accord, not by Falci order. Seeing you fight brought it all back. Brought back that future I once strove for. I too will challenge my fate.
What?
Easy, guys.
If I can defeat you here, the Falci plan will fail.
Rains!
I will use all my remaining power.
I will set you free!
Rain.
Ha!
I will not die a Falsi slave!
Isn't it?
The only thing I wanted was a moment of triumph. How it ends isn't important. Just do what you know is right. Trust yourselves.
What? Did he complete his focus?
I don't think so. All Reigns did was try to save Cocoon in his own way.
His own way.
What? Hey!
Where are you?
Snow!
I think Reigns was searching. Searching for a way to make us understand. To understand the frustration of being a lessee. A lessee bound to a focus. And maybe what it meant to be human.
guess they don't train Lassie to make peace.
Thank you.
Thanks.
Now or never! Now or never!
Thank you.
Thanks.
Thank you.
welcoming place. Wonderful.
Much appreciated.